guides my body. Sound is the fiber of my being and of all sentient beings without exception. Is sound intelligence? The earth is also sound. Guided by sound. And so are all things of the earth. Rocks are her ears, recording all her events from the beginning. My earth body returns to hers, where the earthworm also sings. Inside, outside vibrations, my bones resonate. My stomach, spleen, liver, kidneys, lungs, and heart resonate. These organs are sound, contain sound. The rhythms of my bodily life, encoded in the theater of my mother's womb. I listened from the beginning. Universal process. Cellular language familiar to all sentient beings, without exception. Only deep listening returns me to this infinite source of all beginning. Abundance, fecund creativity, brilliant spark, sounding pulse, life unending, beauty of fading physical being toward that special, mysterious silence. Zero vibrations. Never zero in this life until the bones disappear. The process of dying, also sound. The sound of becoming another kind of being. Living, dying, pulsing, dying, listening to death, returning to home, the mirror, where the earthworm also sleeps, shedding physical body like an earless snake shedding skin, allowing the spirit body to soar. At home in the universe, gathering, learning through hearing what is inside, outside space. Learning zero vibration is not absolute. Learning there is always living, dying sound leading me. Learning, I was born here to hear all of my cells through my cells. Each cell singing the song of its structure, space, dance and creativity in an architecture of sound. I am community. bodily community, ear cells more dense than the sexual organs, primary pleasure of one's own sounds and of other sounds, one's own inside, outside, space, silence, pleasure, shared by all sentient beings without exception, throughout time and space, even if I have forgotten to listen. Ear is always open. Even if in my filtering moments I am not open to receiving, I hear if I remember. I hear more if I remember to remember. I hear if I experience all the vibrations of my body. Vibration is the soul connection to the soul and other souls in the universe, our spiritual musical home. Stillness, the tool. Through stillness, I move. Hearing the most subtle, vibrating, pulsing patterns. Dancing as if I were flying. Energy of growth. Emergence into new life. Energy of process. Living, dying, never-ending fascination. Sound fascination. Listening. Is sound intelligent? Endless cycles of knowing, becoming wisdom. Listening from the stomach, I satisfy hunger and reject that which would harm me. Listening from the liver, I purify what I have ingested. Listening from the kidneys, I discard what I don't need. Listening from the spleen, I redden my blood and increase my courage. Listening from the lungs, I sustain my life. I breathe and change my emotions. Listening from the heart, I open to life. Says Master T.K. Shu, the ocean is big, but the heart is bigger. The heart has ears for the path my journey is to take. Listening from the center, I do my dance. Listening from the bones, I know what to do. My ear is an acoustic universe, sending and receiving. My ear also sounds. Where are the receivers for these tiny, mysterious signals? Inside? Outside, the cells. In my oralizations, I hear an alternate self, tiny enough to journey inside of my own ear. In this pleasure of the imagination, I go into this labyrinth of pain. Following the sound passageways, I wobble in full resonance with the mammoth vibrations of the tympanic membrane. On the sound wave, I ride through the shuddering porous membrane, teetering, tottering, and balancing with the undulating phenomenon. Adventure. On the other side, I narrowly escape the pounding hammer as it bumps the anvil. For real, I glide. Present moment.